Yeah, don't forget the tray, right?
Yeah.
You can't have the precious tray on the table.
What?
That's great. It's all clean. Thank you.
Hey, take this guy. See him? Walking down the street? Okay, smile on his face. He's got nice clothes on. What's he do? What do you think he does?
Probably. I don't know. What's he do?
Maybe a banker. Delirious, though. Maybe a traveling salesman. Delirious. Why? That guy helps direct the economy. Helps direct the world. Eats in styrofoam fucking cups. It's terrible. Delirious. That's not what the world needs. You think, but what does the world need? The world needs change, man.
What kind of change? Who's gonna do it?
Dude, the problem is,
as one person,
is that this fucking world grows by like 70 million people a year. That's the problem.
Yeah.
It's too many people.
And so are
and no one look, we have trains, we have cars, tons of cars that are just burning up gas, making this place disgusting. You have these and you have chicken.
Blah 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 blah.
You have chicken and it's like, yeah, of course, man. It's just disgusting, that's all. It's just absolutely fucking sick. Makes me just sick.
But what are you supposed to do? Stop living?
There's two kinds of people, leavers and takers.
And the leavers coexist. We need people that coexist. And the takers is the society of the world. The takers is the people that fucking, that just like drive Ferraris, not caring.
Because people have to make money.
No. People don't have to make money. That's the thing. That's what I'm talking about, man. People don't have to. It's the thing that society grills in your head over and over and over since you've been fucking 5 years old. You have to have a big bank account. You have to make a lot of money. You have to have a fast car. You have to. Dude, but what happens?
Would you want to be poor? You want to be poor?
You keep going down this road. Do you know where the world's going? So you just think, just keep going down the reckless path, just fucking plow straight ahead because there's no, we're all just fucked. That's
what's
the most pessimistic point of view I've ever heard in my life.
What's the point?
You're a prodigy of the world, my son. Prodigy of the world.
You're all talk, buddy. I'll talk.
Oh, snap. All talk.
All talk, no action.